coach, the situation is not perfect here in Spain in regard to this international friendly versus the UAE. Give me your thoughts on what's being transpired here.
At the moment, I have to say it has been very, very disappointing. For all the efforts that we've made to try and get over here and be best prepared, we approached the TTFA to fund us being here an extra day, just in terms of our preparation. And at the moment, it's all just been going to waste because of the representatives of the UAE. We've been here, we arrived yesterday morning, got to the hotel, we haven't gotten anywhere near a football pitch at the moment. Contractually, all the arrangements was made in terms of equipment, everything. Nothing's been provided. And at this moment, I'm really, really disappointed. I'm disappointed for the players. I'm disappointed for football because we didn't come here expecting that. And I think it's not the way that you're meant to treat the game. It's not the way that you're meant to treat any sort of opposition. And it has been very, very poorly organized so far in terms of that aspect.
Coach, you said it's a disadvantage to you right at this point in time if you go ahead with the fixture. Tell us what you mean by that.
Yeah, obviously we've traveled to get here to be on a football pitch. We haven't been on the football pitch. They're trying to see if they can get us to do a double session tomorrow, the day before the game. Physically, that is going to be too demanding of our players. I mean, the UAE, I would like to assume that they're expecting to get a good football game. We're in no condition at the moment even to prepare the team tactically, to prepare the team physically, to go into a football game. So then you ask the question, what is the point of the football game? And from that point of view, it's a very, very disappointing situation for us because we were really excited to come over here and fulfill this fixture. All the players came over in good spirit. And now we've got to this situation where nothing that was contractually agreed has been provided by the representatives of the UAE, because I don't believe it's the UAE Football Association himself. I believe it's the representative of the match agents. Those are the ones that have got everything wrong in terms of no bus turning up for our training sessions, no football pitches arranged. So it's been disappointing.
Well, you talk about contractual arrangements and so forth, which was all done prior to the team leaving Trinidad and Tobago to come to Spain. Was everything in place on paper?
On paper, everything was an exciting trip to be on. We actually came over here in good spirit because the way how everything was documented, we were expecting to be here, we were expecting the training, we were expecting to be in preparation for the games. And so far we've been here and nothing's been delivered. We managed yesterday to find a solution. We occupied a small gym to try and do something with the boys. And then today we faced a situation where the time we were meant to leave the hotel to get to this hotel, there was no transport arranged. We got here 2 hours later than we wanted to get here. This afternoon we were waiting to go to training. There was nothing in terms of where we were going to train and things like that. Now we got to the situation, we turned up at the stadium this afternoon to only be told that we cannot use the stadium pitch. So now we're in this situation here where we seriously have to consider the option.
All right, coach, thanks a lot.
No problem.